Thank you. Chosen one, unfortunately, go and find Jeffert. That young fellow should be able to guide you in the right direction. Well, actually, he must be an old man now.
That fateful day approached, my child. A legend, belief. Right now, we're rebuilding belief in the constellation spirits, fixing the astro chart, and strengthening astral power. This will help us warp.
There have been increasing numbers of.
Long time no see. Your vibration frequency must be so. Ah, yes. In order to collect eternal stars more efficiently, you must go and see Instructor Finn. She has methods for controlling them. I look forward to watching you become a star child.
May the light guide you along your journey. As a matter of fact, I see. Well, let me upgrade your Soul Star guide. That will increase your ability to control starlight.
Everything on the Earth was arranged so by our creator. The stone looks like an ordinary rock, but it actually envelops an eternal star. Everything on the Earth was arranged so. In the past, I researched the Everything on the Earth was erased. However, star splitters are creatures that pollute and consume starlight wherever they go. I have no doubt that you'll meet one in your future travels.
There are many things in this world.
What?
You. The Swarm Mother became so powerful because she obtained eternal starlight.
Yuka, now that you've collected the stars, will you return to the astral chart and complete the ritual that heralds the dawn of a new star era? We have successfully entered. As for the plan, I'll tell you when the time's right. It's too early for you right now.
Don't you want to try and help them get word to the nobility only care about their own amusement? And the country has gone to the dogs thanks to their incompetence and corruption.
It's the envoy from the Holy Sanctum. His Majesty is ill, so I am handling...
Are you referring to the there have been eyewitness when the Holy War ended, the humans signed a peace treaty with the Merkins.
We have learned that the... Preparation... I shall pray for your safe return.
So, are the nobles going to... This is exactly what the Chancellor's been waiting for. He's coveted the throne for years. Her Highness the Princess is here. You can ask her for yourself. Melita didn't send this letter. I reckon the Chancellor... My dear Melita, this may very well be a trap, and we need you to stay safe for your beloved subjects. Emilio, it's now your... What do you-
Brothers, the guy who killed the chieftain has come back to the village.
You're mistaken. We've never even met before. How could I have killed your brother?
open the adventure lobby to choose the adventure. Tap to play Guild Quest and earn a lot of honor.